Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel, and today we're gonna try and move this little building. It originally was across the road over there, and it and a playground set, and that was given to us if we would move it, and moved it over here when the boys was little and things, and set it up. They used it some, not a lot, but they did use it some, and it's just kind of been sitting here not looking so pretty the last little bit, and I'm gonna get it moved, try to clean this area in here up. I built this little pond here to primarily to kind of catch the runoff sediment and things coming down from out of the field down through here before it got into the other pond, but where it don't hold water and things, it just kind of looks trashy here behind the house, and I want to get rid of it, I think, and kind of do something a little different here. I don't know how, but try to get it to where we can maintain it and keep it looking better. Have to get the water, dig that dam out and get the water out and some stuff. I don't know, it's gonna be a job, but anyways, I want to try to see if we can move that building, and we'll go from there. Thank you. phase one of the project is complete. Gotta come over here and get these few old them porch steps and that old thing there carried off. That thing's big chunks of wood heavy on it. But I'll come get that stuff. And then I'll try to get a game plan on moving that dam and fixing this back up here. Not sure a good method on that, but we'll figure something out. If you will, please like, subscribe, and comment. And thanks for watching. We'll talk to you later.